Namaste. Hope and life. Week 8. Perspective is everything. A pessimist is somebody who complains about the noise when opportunity knocks. There is nothing either good or bad, but thinking makes it so. Put things into perspective. The closer you are to the problems and the more in front of it, the less you see. Step back and get a more global view of it. Understand how you feel faced with problem and evaluate the real importance of it. Even seeing the problem as a challenge will be helpful. If you get into the habit of always searching for good in every situation, you will change the quality of your life drastically. Action step. Write down at least 5 situations in your life that you thought were negative. However, in time, you clearly saw it that you got something good out of it. The sloka, rise again. Perspective is everything. Namaste.